Hello students, good morning. Today we are going to make a doll by paper. For this, first take a square sheet of paper. Fold it in half like triangle shape. Then unfold it. Then fold the left and right corners to the center line. Then fold the upper flap downwards. Fold the lower corner upward. Then fold the right and left triangles to overlap each other. Then turn the tip backwards, a small tip. Then take a sketch pen and draw eyes, nose, hair, and smiling mouth. Our pretty doll is complete. Thank you.